Once upon a time, there were six kingdoms that ruled the land of EPL. One day, Tottenham was plundered of their castle, the White Hart Lane, and was suffering from a famine in the winter cold. Amongst their suffering, troops of yellow invaded the kingdom. It was a dark time for Tottenham. Suddenly, a knight with black eyes and hair appeared and defeated the enemy. People called him Santa Claus, and everyone was calling for Jumo. Before Christmas, for Tottenham to restore their status as one of the six ruling kingdoms, Tottenham's knights must conquer Burnley.